That was Grieg on the New Classical FM, the Malmö Symphony Orchestra under Bjarte Engeset, with In the King's Hall. That's the prelude from the Sigurd Jorsalfar Suite. Before that, we heard Percy Grainger's Molly on the Shore, played by the Academy Chamber Ensemble, and we started off with the Andante from the Cuban Rondo for Clarinet and Orchestra by Malcolm MacDonald. The soloist was Ian Scott, joined by the Royal Ballet Sinfonia. You're listening to A Little Night Music on the New Classical FM. I'm Kathleen Kajioka. It is time for our Composer of the Week. Every week, I throw the spotlight on a different composer, and at around about this time, just after 8 o'clock, we have a listen to some of their music, I tell you about their lives, and we get to know them just a little bit better. This week, Carl Maria von Weber. Yesterday, we heard about Weber's nomadic childhood, growing up with his father's traveling theater company in southern Germany in the last decades of the 1700s. Weber's father was a restless guy and eventually embarked on a third career, abandoning the theater company he created and setting himself up as a lithographer in Freiburg. Now, in Freiburg, his 14-year-old son wrote his second opera. Definitely on track for a career in music, the young Weber went back to Salzburg for more studies. He became a devoted student of one Abbe Vogler, a composer, theorist, and organ expert, although Mozart thought he was a charlatan. Anyway, Vogler thought highly enough of his protege to recommend Weber to the theater at Breslau when they were looking for a new director. Weber was 18 and full of ideas, and quickly made moves to reform the organization and raise its standards. You can imagine the older musicians got their noses out of joint when this young, fervent upstart became their boss and tried to pension them off. Weber met with a lot of resistance, and he might have succeeded, though, in the end, except for one unfortunate incident. He accidentally drank from a wine bottle that was actually filled with engraving acid and was laid up for 2 months. Now, when he came back to work, he found that all of his progress had been sabotaged, and he quit in frustration. That was not the end of his troubles, but I'll continue with that tomorrow. Right now, let's talk about Weber's skills as a pianist, which were formidable. Naturally, he wrote a fair amount of music for that instrument, the most famous of which is Invitation to the Dance, which was later orchestrated by French composer Hector Berlioz. Here it is in that orchestral version.
Thank you.
Ensemble Wien Berlin with Invitation to the Dance by our composer of the week, Karl Maria von Weber, written for his primary instrument, the piano. We just heard it in an orchestral version made by Hector Berlioz later on. Let's hear more from Weber now. I mentioned earlier that he wrote a lot of music for the clarinet, inspired by clarinet virtuoso Heinrich Biermann, and I'm guessing that his grand duo concertante was meant for them to perform together, it being for clarinet and piano. Here are Andreas Ottensamer and Yuja Wang with the Andante con moto.
Thank you.
Yuja Wang on piano, Andreas Ottensamer on clarinet. That was the Andante con moto from the Grand Duo Concertante Opus 24 by our composer of the week, Carl Maria von Weber. We'll learn more about Weber's life and hear more of his music tomorrow, just after 8 o'clock. As we continue tonight on A Little Night Music, stay tuned for violinist Daniel Hope. We'll also hear from Amici right after this.
At CPP Investments, we invest the Canada Pension Plan Fund to help provide financial security for generations of Canadians. The CPP Fund is diversified across geographies and asset classes to access the best investment opportunities and is now worth more than $400 billion. Learn more about the sustainability of the CPP Fund. Visit cppinvestments.com.
Have you heard about Ozempic? That's right, Ozempic comes in a pre-filled pen. And good news, Ozempic is covered by most private insurance plans and ODB, the Ontario Drug Benefit Program. Talk to your doctor today to see what Ozempic can do for you.
Fortunes.com. I'm Michael DaCosta. To start, I must mention that we're all grateful for the tremendous support we've had the past year. Clients and friends marking their special occasions with something precious and personal. Jewelry is treasured across the generations because those pieces connect us to family, marking occasions that were precious to them. Go to fortunes.com to arrange a safe in-person or virtual appointment and start your own unique treasure. Fortunes.com.
Alpine Credits.
I require funding to take over the world.
Ah, small business loan?
Yes.
Do you own your home?
Indeed, but it's more of a lair.
Then approved.
Thank you, Mr. Credits. Thank you very much.
Alpine Credits, where homeowners get approved. But if your supervillain will fund a superhero to keep balance in the world, Alpine Credits.
Some conditions apply. FSRA license 12616.
Thinking of selling your home? Visit modernsolution.ca to save money. If you are selling your home, don't do it yourself or pay hefty commission of 5 or even 4%. Modern Solution Realty provides you full service for just total 2% commission. 1% for seller agent, 1% for buyer agent. No upfront fee, no hidden cost, no gimmick. Just total 2%. 1% for each agent. Go to modernsolution.ca and learn more about total 2% commission home selling package before you start selling.
Modern premium accommodations and great people committed to health, wellness, and service excellence are the foundation of Parkland's success. A Canadian family-owned and operated business, Parkland has been providing accommodations and specialized services for active adults for more than 30 years. Suites are now available in Mississauga and at our newly opened location in Etobicoke. Visit experienceparkland.com today for more information and to book a tour. Parkland Lifestyle Residences. Live your best life.
Fully half of Zoomer's nearly 3 million readers took a vacation trip last year. Are you one? Then you'll love reading about how some snowbirds are still traveling, even in COVID. Where are they going? How are they getting there? Also, read how a wife and mother upended her life as she turned 60 with a 5-month adventure alone to a remote area of Brazil. The new issue of Zoomer, with Queen Elizabeth on the cover, on sale now. Zoomer Magazine, life empowered.
Thank you for listening to the New Classical 96.3 FM. Beautiful music for a crazy world.
Thank you.
Daniel Hope and members of the German Chamber Orchestra Berlin with Rumänisch, music by Joe Neumann. Go to classicalfm.ca for your chance to win an Ancestry DNA kit. It's your chance to uncover your ethnic mix, discover distant relatives, and find new details about your unique family history. Explore the stories of your ancestors this new year from the new Classical FM. That's at classicalfm.ca. Let's hear now from Amici. This is their recording of the trio for violin, cello, and piano by Gayane Chebotarian.
Thank you.
Maurice Ravel dressing up in some old musical clothes in that 18th century Forlan from his Tombeau de Couperin. We heard the Montreal Symphony Orchestra. Before that, Amici with a really cool trio for violin, cello, and piano by Armenian composer Gayane Chebotarian. You're listening to A Little Night Music on the New Classical FM. Time for a short break. And then Benjamin Apple will serenade us with a famous lullaby right after this.
Dear Classical 96.3, my name is Megan, and I'm a fan of your amazing radio station. I'm a third-year nursing student in Toronto, Ontario, and love listening to the classical music you play. It really helps me focus when I study, work, or draw. I often tune in during Marilyn Lightstone's Nocturne segment. A big thank you to this radio station for helping me power through what I need to get done. I'm especially grateful to Marilyn, who is always running Nocturne late at night and into the early mornings, 7 days a week. Thank you for all the assignments, studying, and drawings this radio station has helped me create. Regards, Megan Chen.
The perfect blend of music and poetry. Nocturne with Marilyn Lightstone. Every evening at 11 on the New Classical FM. Beautiful music for a crazy world.
Imagine living amongst friends and a chef preparing your meals. Your laundry, your housekeeping, all done for you. When you have an appointment, a driver, and a vehicle to take you there. Imagine living that way in your own private suite at the Russell Hill Retirement Residence, St. Clair and Russell Hill Road. Go to therussellhill.com and take a virtual tour. Then call me. Your good life is going to get even better.
Since 1969, Royal Home Improvements and Paul Napolitano have been building on trust. And Paul wants you to know you can count on Royal to do your home renovation and keep your family safe.
Has the pandemic led to your adult children moving back and working from home? Royal can expand your space to allow everyone to live together again more comfortably. Enclosed porches, dens, basements are all places you can create more room. Paul Napolitano and Royal's team of renovation coordinators.
Choose a virtual Zoom consultation or an in-home visit with plenty of physical distancing. Make your design selections from the safety and comfort of home. Royal Home Improvements, building your trust since 1969 and CARP approved.
Zoomer 55 plus? Save the tax on projects valued at up to $100,000. Call 416-236-4400. Or visit royalhomeimprovements.ca.
Celebrate the new year and Mozart's birthday with Maestro Otto Tausk and the Vancouver Symphony Orchestra. And discover theconcerthall.ca, the new virtual home of the VSO presented by TELUS. Enjoy a month of Mozart masterpieces, including the Jupiter Symphony, all beautifully recorded with 360-degree views and state-of-the-art audio and video technology. Subscribe for just $15.99 and join the thousands of audience members who are already enjoying exceptional performances at theconcerthall.ca.
Hello, I'm Jane Moisey. I'm a realtor in Collingwood Blue Mountains. I love classical music and this station. And I have 26 years of local real estate knowledge and expertise to share with you. If you are considering a purchase, rental, or sale in Collingwood Blue, I am here to save you time. I'm Jane Moisey, broker, Royal LePage Locations North. Please call or text me at 705-888-1982.
Did you know Pollux Carpet Market has a large variety of hardwood and engineered flooring?
Pollux Carpet Market?
Yeah, also all the top quality loose lay and clicking vinyl plank floors, all waterproof. Pollux Carpet Market is one of the best places to get a great floor at great prices, and more than just carpets.
Pollux.
Pollux Carpet Market on Roncesvalles Avenue.
I'm definitely going.
Smart choice. Pollux really is the best place for all your flooring needs, and they install everything they sell.
Pollux Carpet Market.
Alpine Credits.
Hi, I need a debt consolidation loan. Yes, I do.
Oh, you're a clown.
Yeah, and people don't take me seriously.
Well, I do. Do you own your own home?
I sure rootin'ly tootin'ly doobly do.
Okay, approved.
What a huge relief.
Alpine Credits, where homeowners get approved.
Even if your name is Bobo, Knick-Knack, Sparkles, or your nose does this.
Alpine Credits.
FSRA License 12616.
Over a million of Zoomer Magazine's nearly 3 million readers say they try to keep up with the latest technology. Are you one? Then you must check out the new tech featured in the latest issue. From smoke-reducing indoor grills to a digitally powered mixer that measures, blends, cooks, and steams to a toothbrush run by artificial intelligence. Yes, they're all here and they make life so much easier. Get the whole story in Zoomer with Queen Elizabeth on the cover. On sale now. Zoomer Magazine. Life empowered.
Making the world a better sounding place. This is the New Classical 96.3 FM.
Guten Abend, gute Nacht, mit Rosen bedacht, mit Näglein besteckt, Schmutz unter
probably Brahms's most famous melody, the Wiegenlied or Lullaby, that was sung by Benjamin Apple with pianist James Bayeux. Turning now to some Beethoven, Canadian pianist Jan Leschetsky and his recording of the complete concertos with the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields. Here is the Rondo from the Concerto No. 5, The Emperor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Flute music by Bach on the New Classical FM. The intrepid soloist there, Joshua Smith, playing the second allegro from the E minor flute sonata. He was joined by Jory Vinokur on harpsichord and Anne-Marie Morgan on baroque cello. Before that, Jan Leschetzky in the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields with Beethoven, the rondo from the Emperor Concerto. That's the concerto number 5. You are listening to A Little Night Music on the New Classical FM. I'm Kathleen Kajioka. It is after 9, time to spin some new tracks. Let's hear from the most recent release put out by pianist Daniel Trifonoff called The Silver Age, and it's referring to a particularly creative period amongst Russian composers in the late 19th, early 20th centuries, and that of course includes Igor Stravinsky. Here's the finale from the piano version of The Firebird.
Thank you.
Music by Elgar, the Adagio from the Piano Quintet in A Minor, Opus 84. That was the Takash Quartet with pianist Garrick Olson. And we heard from Daniel Trifonov's recent release, Silver Age, on Deutsche Grammophon, featuring music by Russian composers. We heard Stravinsky, the finale, from the Firebird L'Oiseau de Feu Suite for Piano. You're listening to A Little Night Music on the New Classical FM. When we come back, music for harp, we'll also hear a famous piece by Claude Debussy right after this.
Modern premium accommodations and great people committed to health, wellness, and service excellence are the foundation of Parkland's success. A Canadian family-owned and operated business, Parkland has been providing accommodations and specialized services for active adults for more than 30 years. Suites are now available in Mississauga and at our newly opened location in Etobicoke. Visit experienceparkland.com today for more information and to book a tour. Parkland Lifestyle Residences. Live your best life.
It's time we rethink what rest means, and Casper is here to help. With Casper's amazing sleep products, more people than ever have been getting the sleep they deserve. Only Casper's mattresses are made with 86 supportive gel pods to align your spine and eliminate aches and pains. It's time, because now they're having a sale. From the most comfortable mattresses to the softest sheets, save 10% on everything you'll need to reset your rest. Exclusions may apply. See casper.ca/promo for more details and end date.
At Toyota, safety's always included. That's why our vehicles come with Toyota Safety Sense. It's a suite of intelligent safety features that other car companies charge extra for. Why would safety be extra? That's like buying a TV and finding out the remote is extra. It's time to Toyota. Lease a 2020 Corolla LE for as low as $60 weekly at 1.69% APR for 60 months with $0 down. Ask your local Ontario Toyota dealer about contactless shopping or to book an appointment today.
If your head wants to plan for retirement, but your heart wants to enjoy life now, the Scotia Aria Retirement Program can help. No matter where you're starting from, we can create a unique path to help reach your vision of retirement. And as you grow, this flexible plan can grow with you, so you can enjoy what's important to you today as you get closer to your retirement goals tomorrow. Get started at scotiabank.com/aria and learn more about the Scotia Aria Retirement Program.
Meeting up with a few friends and neighbors, getting together with colleagues after work, attending a friend's wedding, all seem harmless. But these are the types of things contributing to a significant spike in COVID-19 cases in Ontario. Community spread is making more and more people sick, threatening to overwhelm our hospitals and putting all of us at risk. Vaccines will help protect us, but until they're widely available, we all need to follow public health advice and guidelines. That means staying home except for essential reasons, like buying groceries. Stay home, stay safe, save lives. Paid for by the Government of Ontario.
Fortunes.com. I'm Michael DaCosta. To start, I must mention that we're all grateful for the tremendous support we've had the past year. Clients and friends marking their special occasions with something precious and personal. Jewelry is treasured across the generations because those pieces connect us to family, marking occasions that were precious to them. Go to Fortunes.com to arrange a safe in-person or virtual appointment and start your own unique treasure. Fortunes.com.
First, she scratched her instant Plinko ticket, then she watched in store. Now, Kelly's ready to drop her chip on a real Plinko board, and it's off! Straight down the middle, what a start. Left, now right, simply stunning. The Plinko chip's close now. She's done it! She's won the top prize of $500,000! Play the new instant Plinko ticket for your chance to scratch, watch, and drop a chip on a real Plinko board for a guaranteed win of up to $500,000.
You don't have to know the music to love the music. The New Classical 96.3 FM.
Thank you.
Harpist Jennifer Swartz with music by Carlos Salcedo, Whirlwind from his Five Preludes. The New Classical FM is the official radio sponsor of the 50-50 Inspiration Lottery in support of Hamilton Health Sciences Foundation. Tickets for the 50-50 lottery are available now until February 17th, and the winner will be announced on February 18th. A guaranteed...
Thank you.
daily English music on the New Classical FM, Henry Purcell. From his 10 sonatas in 4 parts, we heard the sonata number 3 in A minor, played by the Retrospect Trio. Before that, the Quebec Symphony Orchestra under Yoav Talmi with Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. You're listening to A Little Night Music on the New Classical FM. When we return, the voice of Misha Brugger-Gozman, she will sing us some Hector Berlioz right after this.
Classical Mornings with Mike and Jean, the perfect way to start your day.
The big piece of the morning at 9:20 is the opening movement from Edvard Grieg's Piano Concerto in A minor featuring Stuart Goodyear with the Czech Symphony Orchestra. I'm Mike Duncan.
And I'm Jean Stillwell. Have some fun playing the Quiz of the Bumblebee at 7:45. Get a little mental exercise answering 10 rapid-fire skill testing questions in 1 minute. There's bragging rights in it when you do.
Wednesday's Lotto 649 jackpot. It's an estimated $6 million. We have a $100 Lotto 649 voucher just waiting for you when you guess what Kathleen Kadzioka leaves out of a phrase on Match the Musician at 6:40. We'll see you here.
That's Classical Mornings with Mike and Jean. Weekdays at 6 a.m. on the New Classical FM, the nation's classical station.
What if you could know how you'll react to new medication before taking it? You can with Inogene, the innovative new Canadian medical company that's helping people with anxiety, depression, and long-term pain feel better, sooner. All it takes is a simple at-home DNA swab test to learn which drugs will work best for you. The answer is Inogene. Check out Inogene.com. That's Inogene.com. Inogene.com.
Hiring can be challenging, but ZipRecruiter makes it fast and easy. We talked to Monica Starks, who needed to hire for a pivotal role at her company, GS Group.
As the owner of a construction company, finding the right people is a very difficult task. So I use ZipRecruiter.
ZipRecruiter's powerful matching technology identifies the right people for your job and actively invites them to apply, which is why you should try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. Monica did, and that's how she found Lamont, her new project superintendent.
The job is so perfect for me. I had a career breakthrough. I would have never found this job if it wasn't for ZipRecruiter.
With ZipRecruiter, we've hired everyone from accountants to project managers to field scientists. With ZipRecruiter, we get hiring results.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire. And now you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free at ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. That's ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada.
We all have them. Those books that sit on our shelves, classic literary works that you've always wanted to read, someday when there's time. But when might that be? That time is now. The New Classical FM proudly presents our brand new podcast, Marilyn Lightstone Reads. You already know her as the beautiful voice of the station and as the host of her nightly show, Nocturne. Now, Marilyn draws on her extensive and acclaimed acting career to bring great characters to dramatic life, starting with Charlotte Bronte's masterpiece, Jane Eyre. The story has already begun. Catch up and download new episodes every Monday and Thursday. Just go to classicalfm.ca or search for Marilyn Lightstone Reads Jane Eyre wherever you subscribe to your podcasts. Make time for Marilyn Lightstone Reads. Beautiful stories, beautifully read, for a crazy world. Brought to you by Gutterchild, Jael Richardson's debut novel about a young woman who must find the courage to determine her own future and secure her freedom.
Have you heard about Ozempic? That's right, Ozempic comes in a pre-filled pen. And good news, Ozempic is covered by most private insurance plans and ODB, the Ontario Drug Benefit Program. Talk to your doctor today to see what Ozempic can do for you.
Hey, it's Mike Duncan. Things are crazy these days, and the last thing you need is to deal with an emergency around the house. Thankfully, there's Jiffy. Jiffy is still available to assist with urgent repairs. You name it, Jiffy has you covered. Pros take the proper precautions to ensure your safety, so you don't need to think twice. No stressing when dealing with unexpected emergencies. Jiffy has your back. Download the Jiffy app or sign up at JiffyOnDemand.com and use code CLASSICAL for $25 off your first job. Jiffy, fast and reliable home maintenance for less.
Wish you could feel calm and focused? Now you can get daily support for mood, energy, and concentration. New Calm Balance is a supplement with balancing, calming nutrients, including natural calm magnesium. Just add hot water, let it fizz, and drink day or night. Naturally berry-flavored Calm Balance. Get yours where natural health products are sold or go to naturalcalm.ca.
Natural Calm.
Profits go to Thrive, formerly Organics for Orphans.
Hi, David Kravitz for CARP. Premier Ford has proclaimed that he's going to come down hard on big box stores if they don't abide by the new COVID emergency restrictions. That's great. But how did his Ministry of Long-Term Care come down hard on mismanaged and inadequately prepared nursing homes? You know the answer. You know the terrible results. More than 5,000 people have signed our petition calling on the Premier to fire the Minister of Long-Term Care. Please add your name at carp.ca because it won't get better unless you demand it.
If there's one vehicle made for winter in Canada, it's a Subaru. Whether it's rain, sleet, or snow, symmetrical all-wheel drive works full-time to give you all the traction you need to be safe on the road. And if there's one dealership ready to help you through this winter, it's your local Subaru dealer. By ensuring all safety protocols are in place, we've made shopping for a Subaru as safe as driving one. Book your appointment and bring on winter safely at your nearest Subaru dealer.
Here to excite you, the new classical 96.3 FM.
Thank you.
That was from a beautiful song cycle by French composer Hector Berlioz called Les Nuits d'été, Summer Nights, Le Spectre de la Rose, the ghost or the specter of the rose. We heard Misha Berger-Gosman with the Quebec Symphony Orchestra. Turning now to Franz Schubert and one of his pieces of chamber music, this is the Scherzo from the piano trio in B-flat, featuring brothers Renaud and Gauthier Capucin on violin and cello with pianist Frank Braley.
Thank you. Thank you.